Yeah, this is Mr. Silver, 9759. I'm gonna get do the toy dump again. Be about episode 5. It's 40 degrees. Wind ain't blowing. I left a deer alone for a day. So, gotta do this toy dump. And I hear a couple trains coming. So, alright, get back to you.
Arrived at the dump. Hell of a time walking through here.
Jesus. I gotta watch it, man. Damn, bottles everywhere. Alright. Get back to you when I find something. I don't even know where to start. But I'll probably start right here. Alright, get back to you.
First fine.
Fire engine, that's a Sun Rubber one. It's faded, but I'll probably take it out because it's got the wheel supports and everything. A little bit bent up a little bit, but some collector might do something with it. Alright. I didn't even dig down and about a foot and found that shit. So, get back to you. Yeah, I just found a juice and water bottle. I just put that on eBay last night. It got two watchers on it, so there's another one. That's good. Yeah, too bad this Esso motor oil wasn't in good shape. I'd take it out, but that's pretty bad. Yeah, paint's almost gone. It's all deteriorated. Alright, I'll get back to you.
That would have been nice.
That'd be a nice truck there. It's plastic, but it's busted on that one side. Shit. I found this first. And saved that, and then that happened to be there. Shit, man, that'd been nice to find that. I would sell that for like $5. Might have went for a few bucks. Alright. It would have been nice to find that. Mickey Mouse guitar, that would bring some big bucks. Yeah, man. Oh, well. Yeah, that's probably in the 40s or 50s. Yeah, it just caved in. Some of it's pretty froze. But, man, if it... Clorox bar is worth the big bucks, I'd have $1 million right now. But it's too common. Alright, I'll go dig this over here. Yeah, Santa sleigh. Oh, that's busted though. Alright, woo! Hoo-hoo! Hey, man, that thing went all the way down to the bottom of the hill. Damn, man. Yeah, I'm on really the steep part right now, the cliff side. Hope I don't fall down. Pretty fine if I find the other side, but I'll take it out anyways. It says, save money, compliments Farmers State Bank of Sherwood. I don't know where that's at. It's plastic. Must have been like a mailbox or something like that. Save some pennies or something in there. Alright, get back to you. What the hell is that? Looks like one of them plastic eggs or something. Oh, yeah, and it has some, probably Mickey Mouse in there, but I don't know. I'm going to open it up and see. Yeah, it's little Mickey Mouse. I'm going to glue them pieces together, and then, man, I think it was like a floater or something like that in the bathtub or... maybe an amusement park or something like that. That was wild. It got all the pieces in it. Yeah, I think that's an old Mickey Mouse, probably in the 30s. Good find. Yeah, I always thought I was going to take this out, but I don't do too good on them Ball Perfect Masons. It's like cornflower blue, but it's a number 3. If I had number 13, I would have took it because the Moonshiners discarded them if they had a 13 on it. It was bad luck or something. I don't know if I'll take that out or not. I don't do too good. Come in now, these roots, it's frozen right here. It's that big ass log. I don't know if I'll dig down here by the cliff side or just do this until I get to up to the roots there. Alright, get back to you. Nice ferry boat, tugboat. Woohoo! Ha ha! Yeah, that's nice. It's a car and a ferry boat put together. It's missing that little piece right there, but I'll still sell it. And it might be busted up a little bit, but yeah, put it on 99 cents. Hell with it. Try to sell it. Got the little hook on there. It'll clean up pretty good. Yeah, this Curly Farms Terry's pretty good. A little bit faded, but all the words are there. Most of them there. Fresh from the Flowing Farm. Yeah, I'll go take that out. Try to sell it 99 cents or something. It's pretty common down here. Hold these records are First Noel and God Wet Free West Merry Man Joy to the World. They were stuck together. Woo! They nice, they fly nice. Little toy truck van with the wheels on it. Be selling pretty good now. I didn't find too much, man. It froze. Nice. Nice red panel truck. Yes, and it has a name on it, but. Alright. Yeah, a big cave in, man. It was damn. It just bottles everywhere. Now I gotta dig that out. Now I can probably do something. It was a bitch in these limbs and shit. All right, get back to you and find some, man. Unfroze now. God, holy bottles. It's all unfrozen now. Just found a nice blue one. Yeah, nice blue one. I don't have none of them before. I've sold them before, but I don't have none left. Alright. I don't know if that's a TV part or a radio part. Busted anyways. Yeah, I don't know. It's got the dials and everything. I think that's a TV part. Man, the bottle's there. Oh my god. Can't even dig half inch. Caves in on you. Alright, get back to you. Some was out, but it went back in. another flyer tucked. Robin Hood flyer. This one got the handle on it. Now I was gonna put them on last night, and I got two of them. I'll put this one on, and I'll put that broken handle one on. Yeah, they made the castle and all kinds of stuff. Yellow, green, red. I hear a turnip coming around the bend. Damn, man, that's a long one there. It's coming around the bend. Wow. There's a little piggy. Oink, oink. That'd have been nice. Complete. Woo! This train's still going on. I found a little Aladdin lamp or something. It's made out of metal. And the sun's coming out. Warming the place up. Can't beat this for January, though. Yeah, I could have gone one metal detector, but it's kind of froze. Nice little one. It's bent a little bit, but I'll straighten that out. Got original paint on it. Yeah, Magic, Mr. Bubble Magic Bubble Brew or some bullshit on there. A little squeeze top. I'm gonna take that out. I know I'll sell that. Somebody will collect that. Just found a Meyer John, a bowl, platter, or whatever. Try to wipe it out and see the pattern, but it's nice. I don't have no chips in it. Alright, take that out and try to sell that too. Got a bottle inside a bottle, and this is the bottles inside. Oh man, is that nice. It's a creamer. I almost busted it. Thought it was just a nice one. Making some money today. Damn. Caving in. Oh, man. No time, it'll be cheap. There's a Yaki bottle right there, but I don't know if I can reach it. Where it breaks. Oh, shit. Damn. It's coming. I geared. Now we won't cave in now. Yeah, we're swaying a little bit. There it is. Caved in a little bit. Big time now. I found a little ashtray before it caved in. Maybe a salt dip, I don't know. I think it's an ashtray. Maybe a coaster or something. Has some of those things on it. Yeah, I found these down before. Fruman's, Derry Beaver Falls. It'll clean up pretty good. Yeah, I think this is depression wear. It was like right on the top of the ground. I'll dig about another half hour and then get out of here. My bucket's almost filled. Had a pretty good day today. Not too many toys, but a couple milks and
depression wear and other things. Found another car, plastic. It says something in there, but I can't tell. Nice. Yeah, I like this toy dump. It makes me some money, you know. Yeah, another train coming. Oh, come on down. Regular price, $2. Now, $1.59. Hollywood Star Special. Luster Cream Shampoo. Shit. Lids are worth more than goddamn bottles. I'm just going to take the lid. Damn. Yeah, Fort Comanche. Anybody but cowboys and Indians would be collect that. That's nice. Nice little sign, plastic sign. Gave it in on me. Damn, I hate that shit. Alright, get back to you. Bingo! That's an SO sign, but it's I think in the 40s, another train coming. I can't even hear me. But girls had long fingernails. They would push the buttons on the phone, and didn't break your fingernails. But I found them before, and I sold them before. They're a pretty good item. Another cave in. That's where I found that SO telephone thing. Tons of shit down there. Yeah, I just found another McCurley. There is me, and that's a pretty good one there. About ready to go. I'm filling up, fill the bucket up. I don't know how I'm gonna carry this shit out. All right, get back to you. I found another creamer. It says no deposit, no deposit on both sides. That's a pint though. No company name, but be nice. I found another creamer, no deposit. They don't go too much. I put about 99 cents on them, but a little neat picture. It's a toy, but I can probably sell that pretty good. Pink and black. This cave in. I don't know if I'm gonna just leave it like that or go dig a little bit more. I'm behind this log and it's a bitch. Oh man. I see that little Jeep over there. It's probably busted. But damn, bottles galore. All the way down there I dug. Damn. Alright, get back to you. I'm ready to go. I don't even know how I'm going to get out of there. I'm going to probably step out over that log and go out that way, because I can't go the other way. Alright. That's a big cowboy, man. Holding a flag or something. I don't know. Probably going to horse or something. Jesus. Oh, it just caved it in. Madly. Oh, man. Yeah, it says tea or something on it. All right. I don't take whiskey bottles out, but this is AA, must be Alcohol Anonymous. It's a cork top too, and it's MTC, and that's pretty old, probably 30s, 40s. Damn. That would have been a nice bottle, but half the paint's missing. It's a Dairy Lee or something milk. There's a cowboy with a horse, and I don't know what that is. Family or something, and then little Red Riding Hood. Damn. Nice Pepsi bottle over here, too. Nice Pepsi bottle. Ain't gonna take it out. It's too common there. Had the two little dots on it, I'd probably take it out. Yep. That's it for the bottle dump. Getting cold. It's all kinds of bottles everywhere. You know, find what you can find. And all right, happy hunting. See you next time. Look at that shit. I found a space gun on the way out, about busting my ass. But, really neat. And the SO can, I don't even know if I can take it out on goddamn so full. SO, motor oil extra, I don't know. Kind of faded. Alright, never go that way. That was too dangerous, man. I almost fell down the goddamn hill. But, I can still hear it caving in, man. It's, be caving in all day, probably. Alright. Catch you later. Happy hunting. Hope you do all good on your hunts. And I'll catch you later.